This is a really fun activity, which all started with me making alphabet bins with found things, borrowed things, things that were already in the classroom, my own children's bedrooms. So I have all of the phonemes, and here the children are sorting things that begin with L and A. So I would take my octopus and say, ah, ah, octopus belongs in the A bin. Lettuce. L, L, lettuce belongs in the L bin. Near the end of the year, we would be working on digraphs such as sh and th and ch, where the two letters make just one sound or phoneme.